Hello dear viewers, this is Dr. Muhammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I showed how to fit various kinetics and isothermal models. These videos have created a significant attention to the scientific community and researchers. Therefore, today's video, I would like to show you how to fit nonlinear intraparticle diffusion model using MS Excel solver. This video is very important, so please do not skip it. Well, intraparticle diffusion model can be written as Q equal to K diffusion T to the power half plus C, where Qt is the amount adsorbed at equilibrium. K diffusion is the intraparticle diffusion constant, T is the equilibration time, C is constant. So, in order to fit, I have taken kinetic data for time and Qt. Then, you need to write this function here, Qt equal to K diffusion T to the power half plus C. And you also need fitting constant K diffusion and C. Initially need to put some value to get reasonable fit. So now you need to write this function as I have already done so. So you need to equal to A19. You need to add dollar because K diffusion and C values are constant. Then the square root K2 double bracket plus C, that means B dollar 19. Then enter and scroll down this. So similarly, you need to calculate residual, well, just B2 minus C2, then enter, and then residual square, that is D2 square, and then enter and scroll down this. And you also need to calculate sum of residual square. This is equal to sum bracket, then select this and bracket close. Well, then you need to bring solver. Click on data. So here is our solver, and if solver is not there, then you can bring it by just clicking here, then go to Excel option, then add in, then solver add in will be here, then select and go, then OK. This is how you can bring solver here. Then click on solver. So our target cell is SSR, and by changing cell is these two, and click here, then minimum and solve. So keep solver solution, click OK. So here is our intraparticle diffusion model fitting, and the values of K diffusion and C are this. Now let us show you how to calculate R square value. In order to calculate R square values, we need to calculate average exponential. This has been done average. Then select this and bracket close and enter. Similarly, you can also calculate average model. Just equal to average, select this and enter. Then we need to calculate average sum of residual square. This is done by B16 minus C16 square. Then enter. Then R square equal to 1 minus ASSR divided by SR. So just 1 minus ASSR divided by SSR. Then enter. So our R square is 1. So this is how we can easily fit nonlinear intraparticle diffusion model using MS Excel solver. That's for today. If you would like to get similar type of video, please do subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.